I personally believe that in order to win best laugh, you must have the best laugh. And our education here in Canada, in the Iraq, in South Africa.
Okay, Liam, I hate to break it to you, but you're not Miss America. But I do see what you're saying. Everybody has that one person that no matter what, can get them laughing and just cheer them up no matter what kind of mood they're in. Who's yours?
Well, mine's this amazing, amazing girl who got here in grade 10. And she's sweet, she's funny. Sometimes she does some quirky things, like put trees in her hair and pretend she's a camo girl. Sometimes she thinks she's Yoda. That one's a pretty good one. But overall, she's spectacular in every single way, and one of the nicest and most amazing people I know.
And who is this girl?
Brenna Walmley. Brenna, over the last 3 years, we've had the honor. That this year prom will be able to extend the memories we've had to prom. Brenna, will you do me the honor of going to prom with me?
Tonight.